half in the Queen Mary Stakes, and Artos away very quickly indeed over on the far side, showing blistering speed on the near side on the right. Twilight Gleaming is well to the fore with Nymphadora and Quick Suzy also up there, the light blue sash on a black jacket chasing the speed over on the left. The far side is Get Ahead in company with Beautiful Sunshine as the field in two groups at the moment, and they approach the 3 furlong marker. Twilight Gleaming, John Velasquez, Artos, Frankie Dettori, followed by Get Ahead, pushed along Beautiful Sunshine, illustrating the grey in the centre with Nymphadora and Vertiginous. They run inside the two. Shoe is being pushed along in behind in company with Maspadere, and in behind that one, Coup de Force, as they now run towards the last furlong. And as they do so, Artos headed, Twilight Gleaming, Quick Suzy, Vertiginous running a very big race as they run now. Twilight Gleaming and Quick Suzy, the first two, heading towards the last furlong. Artos over on the far side, and Quick Suzy has taken the measure of Twilight Gleaming, and Quick Suzy and Gary Carroll have won the Queen Mary. Twilight Gleaming second, a strong late run from Cheer Up Sleepy Jean to press for third with Artos.